guys. Welcome back. This is technically day three of work. So what we're going to be doing today is we are going to be painting. We're going to be doing a little bit of painting and a little bit of staining as well. The plan is currently we're going to paint this here white, and we're going to paint the pop sign dark walnut. So we're going to see how this works. But I believe it'll give a really nice contrast to the finished product. So we're going to start with this here first. We're going to start with the background first. So, I really like the white. The red really brings this out. So, right now we're going to take a little break on that, let that dry a little bit, and we're going to head on to staining this right here. This, I'm really looking forward to seeing what that brown's going to do to this. So, I'm going to open up my very rusty can of dark walnuts. Logo is complete right there, like that. And now we're gonna run into the painting process right now, which another coat on that, maybe two, should look good. Time for coat two. Good work so far. All right, guys, I think we're done. So we're gonna head back inside right now and we're gonna be doing the assembly process. I'll see you guys over there. Alright guys, so the plan now is to get some screws in the back of this thing so it will stay secure. Alright, so we're going to take these screws right here, we're going to flip this thing over real quick, and we're going to try it on the back side. I'll try to move it, line these up as best as we can, and I believe that'll work. Just guesstimating on where everything is, but it should look pretty much exact. In to me. Actually, no, it doesn't. I think it is. Oh, it's in. It works. Alright, so now we're going to do this on the other side. Okay. Let's check that out for a second. Alright. believe that'll work. So, guys, I believe we did a very good job today. I'm really impressed with it, and you're going to be seeing this in brand new videos very, very soon. I believe we are done for the day. So, hope you all enjoyed this episode of Pop Squad. It was a more different video, but I really hope you guys enjoy it. If you want to see more stuff like this in the future, let me know in the comments below. And if you have any other projects for this, of course, let me know in the comments below. You can find me, of course, on Twitter and Instagram if you have some suggestions there as well. But hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.